Hello viewers and a very warm welcome to RSTV's special series Fighting COVID-19, where we apprise you about all major aspects of battle against coronavirus or the COVID-19 to keep you safe, informed and updated. Today we will find out how rapid antibody tests for coronavirus work. Well, these testing kits will be used for surveillance and to monitor whether coronavirus hotspots in the country are increasing or decreasing. The ICMR, or the Indian Council of Medical Research, has issued an advisory mentioning the protocol for using rapid antibody test kits in COVID-19 hotspot areas in view of various states choosing to use these kits in the affected areas. ICMR has said that National Task Force has carefully reviewed the data evolving from various countries on use of such kits, and based on the available evidence, the testing strategy for COVID-19 has been revised. The research body, or the ICMR, has also said that while using the rapid antibody test kits, it is critical to understand that gold standard frontline test for COVID-19 diagnosis is real-time PCR-based molecular test, which is aimed at early virus detection. The rapid antibody test cannot replace the frontline test. It has also said that rapid antibody test is a supplementary tool to assess the prevalence of the disease within a specific area, and the rapid antibody test will only be of utility after a minimum of 7 days of onset of symptoms. ICMR, or Indian Council for Medical Research, also said that data about these rapid tests is emerging and understanding of these utility or diagnosis is still evolving. It said the rapid tests are useful for epidemiological studies and surveillance purposes, and that test has to be done under strict medical supervision. It further said that in case of any state which does not have a hotspot, these tests may be used for any hotspot which may emerge in future or as a surveillance tool. Well, that's all I have for you in this edition. Take care and stay safe.